Easter Friday, everybody, aka Good Friday. We are going on an adventure. Going for a walk. It's just a little lovely today. It's slightly windy, more than I thought it was.
Are you checking the mail?
Huh?
Are you checking the mail?
No.
Okay.
But we're going for a walk. We're gonna go to the park again and enjoy a little park time with Elio and Dave. Yeah, it's windier than I thought it was, that's for sure.
It is.
So it'll be a quick park visit.
How are you doing this? Maybe it's just windy because we're walking so fast.
Maybe. No, not true. We're back at the park and I'm on the swings next to Elio. Yeah, you're starting to love it.
Yeah, swing your feet. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kick your feet. Go forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. You gotta kick these. Ready? Look at mommy. Mama. Mama.
Hi.
Wave Mama's to mama.
Swinging. Wave.
Wave to mama.
Hi.
Wave to mama.
He's not waving to me. Anyways, I'm swinging, guys. Swinging away. It might take me a while to get up because it's been a while.
Hi. But
put my sunglasses on. It's bright out here. Woo! I didn't start off really well, guys, so this might really take me a while.
Mwah. Mwah.
He's just chilling. Mwah. I love it. I love it.
Mwah. Mwah.
Wanna push me, Dad?
No.
Why?
Because you're an adult.
You can still push me.
I know I can. I don't have to.
I'm asking very nicely and politely.
And I'm answering very nicely as well. No thank you.
We don't like Dave.
Mm-hmm.
He's mean.
Well, I'm pushing Elio.
I just need one good push to get me off to a really good start.
First of all, swing your legs.
I know back. I'm not swinging my legs. But it's because I feel like I have you.
You can also just kick once, like push once.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm going to put my phone down and actually give myself a good swing. Mom's out of sync. Sorry, guys, I can't keep up. I'm going too fast. I don't want to slow down. Family swings are the best, right, Elio? He looks like he's just contemplating life and just thinking about his next meal, what he's going to make out of his life, what his future holds for him. Like, why so serious, chum? Why so serious, Elio?
You okay, buddy? Do you need a push?
Oh, the wind's hitting you. Elio's gonna go on the slides for the first time. Are you ready, buddy? Come on!
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Because I can't catch him.
Okay. I'll get on this side at least. Okay, I'll just get down here. Come on!
He's coming.
Okay. This is a bit scary because I can't see around the corner. Wee! Yep. You gotta not be split!
You did it!
You did it! You did it! Can you like. Yeah, he didn't like that. You're not ready. Up! There we go. You wanna just sit here and hang out? He's not ready for the slides yet.
Hey, Elio. Is that not fun? Come here. Was that not fun? I thought you'd enjoy that.
Not yet, Dad.
Too much spin?
Maybe by the end of the summer.
Too much spin, okay.
Yeah, there's a straight slide. We can try that.
Yeah, we already did that.
Yeah, I think we should try the straight slide.
Ready?
I don't think he likes this one either.
Oh, there's a little one.
Where's the little one? Oh, that probably makes much more sense.
That's more for you.
Yeah, this is more for you. Yeah. That's better. Parenting 101. Look for the small slides first.
Ready,
forcing
set?
Your little kid on a big kid slide.
Ready?
I'm gonna go with Dad.
Ready?
Ready?
One, two, three.
He's already smiling.
Whee! Was that fun?
Whee!
Was that fun?
You want to try again? Dad's just going to lay there. That was a lot of work for Dad.
Mm-hmm. One thing.
What's one thing? Seesaw of some sort? It's my thought.
No.
Oh,
just,
no.
Yeah. It's funny. Because yeah. I was like, that's really dangerous if it was like a thing that tipped back and forth.
Maybe you just like climb up it?
Yeah, I think that's it's like a launch pad.
Oh, to like jump?
Yeah, like just to feel like. Yeah.
Feel like you're high, but not really.
That's, like sidewalk jumping.
Yeah, that's not, I'm not a fan.
You okay, man?
I'm not a fan because this is too close in my opinion.
Well, that's why if it was a seesaw, it'd be awful.
Yeah.
No kids jumping that far.
I guess. It's not the more, it's more landing forward that I worry about. Because if you jump up and land here and fall forward, like your
that's
mouth.
That's a heck of a jump for a kid, but anyway.
Yeah.
We did it, son.
Fun time at the park, Elia? Look like you're just thinking about life today. You're in a reflecting mood.
We should probably go though, because you're probably going to start getting hungry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wanna go back? Let's go. Come. Let's go. No, we're gonna walk. We're gonna walk. Down. Step down. There we go. Let's walk. Come on. The last time we came, he didn't like walking on this. He's just like, what
are
we doing?
Let's jump to here. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Okay, let's try this one.
Let's walk. There we go. Yeah, he doesn't like walking on that stuff, which is funny because then you can feel the difference.
Nice and slow for you, son. Don't worry. Mommy and Daddy have too long of legs. It's not fair. Well, you can't not walk. You have
to
keep coming.
Yeah, you can't just stop. You're done?
No.
You can.
I'm just getting a better hold on you. You don't want to hold my hand? Okay, that's fine.
I think he's just done walking. You're just done? Okay.
Come.
Oh, I'm just going to sit right here, guys.
You want mama?
You want mama? Okay.
Say mama.
If you say mama, I'll take you.
Say mama.
Hey, mama. Mama.
Do you want dada? Or mama? Dada? Dada? Okay.
Okay, that's cool then.
Okay.
That's cool. I'll see you later. I'm gonna go to your stroller.
Or the mean troll changed his mind. The billy goat, the big billy goat Gruff had been watching his brothers. I'm big and strong, and I'm really hungry, he said to himself. So off he set, trip-trap, across the bridge to join his brothers and eat the juicy green grass on the other side. As before, the mean, smelly troll scrabbled up onto the bridge. Who's that trip-trapping over my bridge? I'll eat you if you passed. You'd taste scrumptious in a stew. This goat was big. The troll's mouth started watering and his large tummy started rumbling. The big billy goat Gruff stamped his hooves. No, you can't eat me, he shouted. I'm big and I have big horns and I will toss you into the river if you don't let me pass. Before the troll could answer, the big billy goat Gruff put his head down and charged at him. He tossed the mean creature up, high up into the air. Down, down, down fell the trolls.
Hi guys, happy Saturday. We're back at my favorite spot. This time I've got my family in tow. They're over there, they're getting in the stroller. Because it's 55% off today, so I'm gonna get something and then Dave's gonna get something. Maybe they'll let Elijah get something too. No, they won't. But I'm gonna use them anyways and get 2 items. Thinking I'm gonna get another Happy Planner classic cover, the yellow one, because it's super gorgeous. And then I'm thinking I'm gonna get a Copic marker set because it's usually pretty expensive. So I feel like I wanna get the most expensive things with 55% off because I think that's a better deal than getting something cheap at 55% off. So there they are. Hi, family.
Ready, son? Papa Wheelie.
Papa Wheelie, Lyle. So we're back home. Mel's here. She's visiting. Oop. There she is. She's making a drink for her and I to drink. We're having a chocolate monkey. And then I'm just making some stir fry for dinner. So I've just got the garlic there and the chicken's there. And I'm just going to stir fry that up real quick is the plan. And I've got my little helper right there. And Dave's in the living room guarding my stuff from this little helper who keeps trying to destroy all. Right? Halil, say happy Easter, everybody. Say happy Easter. Halil's all dressed. We're getting ready to go to my mom's for Easter dinner. We just got back from church not too long ago. Hi. Okay, that was a bit high-pitched. He knows. He says he knows. Anyways, yeah, so we're just ready to head out. Alaya was napping with Dave, and I was upstairs just getting some work done. So now we're gonna go. You don't have to scream when you're talking to them. Yes?
Oh.
Oh. Let's go. You ready? Gotta put your shoes on, Alaya. Put your shoes on, Alaya. Don't you know you're in the city? Put your shoes on, Alaya. It really is a pity. Alaya can't go barefoot wherever he goes because he likes to feel the wiggle of his toes. Yeah. Put your shoes on, Alaya. Don't you know you're in the city? Put your shoes on, Alaya. It really is a pity. Alaya can't go barefoot wherever he goes because he likes to feel the wiggle of his toes. Put on your shoes.
We're back
your
from
shoes.
My mama's, and Delilah was hanging out on the bed waiting for dad to bring his dinner. He's in his PJs, and we forgot to record while at my mom's, but that's okay, right, Delilah? Yay! Alaya, can you give mommy a smile? My little computer genius. Is that what you are? You're playing on your little laptop?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cool. Because you're Superman!
Orange star.
Dad's here! Yay! Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up. That's our turn up dance. Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up.
Good morning and happy Monday, everyone. Alaya and I are just running some errands this morning, doing a whole bunch of returns. Crazy. I bought some glue. I bought glue sticks, a pack of glue sticks from Michael's over the weekend with their 55% off coupon. So the glue sticks came to like five something after the coupon and after tax. Then even I go to Walmart and I see this exact same set of glue sticks, regular price $3.50 at Walmart. Really, Michaels? That's how you're doing us? Like, sometimes our things are just ridiculously overpriced, which is why I will never buy anything from there without a coupon. Just would never do it. And it seems like even with a coupon, sometimes I still gotta double check that they're still not overpriced, which is crazy. But anyway, so we're just doing that. We've done Michaels, we just did Toys R Us, aka Babies R Us. I'm probably speaking too loud. I think I just woke him up. So we've done Babies R Us now. And I finally bought him. I've been trying to get him some like imagination driven toys, not just because we have a lot of electronic toys that, you know, make the sounds for you and say everything for you and just do everything and distract with lights. So I wanted to get him some toys that are just distraction free and allow him to focus on the actual item and, you know, get some detailed learning. So I wanted to do that, and you know what toys those are, right, guys? Those are the old toys that we all grew up with, the wooden toys, those things. So I went to Toys R Us, and I have so many gift cards from them. So did my returns, got a gift card for my returns, and then turns out I forgot my regular gift cards at home. So I didn't buy from that I wanted. I wanted to get him a cash register. You know, you guys know the Fisher-Price wooden cash register. I wanted to get him that, a wooden, like, animal puzzle. And then like the old school like telephone, the rotary telephone. So because I forgot my gift card, I couldn't get the cash register. So I just bought the other two items, the telephone and the wooden animal puzzle. I bought that with a gift card that I got for my returns. So I'll probably just buy the cash register either online with when I get home with my gift card, or just maybe after church on Sunday or something, we'll stop by Toys R Us, or just during the week. If it's nice this week, we'll go back and get it. Took a nap while in Toys R Us, but to be honest, guys, it wasn't a long nap. It was maybe 20 minutes because I had to leave the store. Like, I walked around for so long and I was like, we gotta leave. So he just woke up when I went back in the car. But that's okay. We have a few more stops to go. We have Carter's to return to because I bought him a pair of PJs from there. I don't even know when it was now. It might have been like a month or so ago. And I took him out of the like pack. I got it online. I took it out of the pack and I didn't take it out to wash it until like he got to the size, right? Because I kind of buy sizes up and I leave them packaged until I'm ready to wash them just in case by the time we get to that size, he doesn't fit and I can still return it, right? So anyway, took it out of the package to wash it and I was like, why is there glitter all over this? So I'm returning it. And it said it was for boys, but and boys can have glitter too, but I just don't want him to have glitter stuff and because I don't like glitter things because glitter ends up everywhere. It never leaves your house once it's in. So I don't want anything glittery. So I'm going to return that. Probably get store credit for that as well, but that's okay because we'll always shop from Carter's. And then I want to go to another Michael's to check for something else. I can't remember what else I have to check for at the Michael's closer to us. So those are our errands left for the day. And then I might do like a Starbucks run. And I'm kind of sad because it's been like a long weekend here. Because it's a long weekend, there's no mail delivery over Easter weekend. So for us, and I know it's different in the States, but for us, there's no mail delivery or government offices. They don't work on Friday and Monday. So it's literally like, that's a long time. So I gotta wait for it. And funny enough, I had a whole bunch of packages that were supposed to come on Friday. And I was all excited. And then I'm like, oh yeah, Friday's a holiday. So I gotta wait till Tuesday for everything. But that's okay. Pretty excited though for the things that I have coming. I'm part of a Black Women Who Plan and Create group. And I got a sweatshirt. And I just love. It says Planning My Destiny on it. I just love it. And it's got like natural, like fro. Oh, love it. So, yeah, that's coming in hopefully shortly. And then just a bunch of other little things here and there that I ordered and I'm expecting / waited for in the mail. And then, yeah, Elio and I are going to go home today. We might go to the park again today. It's a lovely day outside, it seems, so I figured why not. My thing with the park is I like to go before the kids are out of school because once they are, it's busy for the little bit when they're right out of school, and then it's not busy during like dinner time, but it's busy after. And for us, the time when it's not busy, which is like around dinner time, is like when we have our dinner and when Elio kind of has his nap, so I can't go then. So I like to go before kids are out of school. But as I say that, I realize that today is a holiday for the kids, so there is no school for them, so the park will be busy all day. That's okay, we'll see if we end up going. If not, we'll just play with our new toys and have some imagination fun.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. You got Honey Nut Cheerios for snack time and some toast.
Is that being a goofy? Is that being a goofy? eat your Cheerios.
We're back at the park today on this lovely Good Friday. And I'm swinging too. At least I'm trying to. It's not really going very well. And this right here is why I never want to leave this neighborhood. Like, look at all that greenery behind us. Just look at that. And this park is 30 seconds from our house, and even that.
Thank God.
We're all in sync.
Oh, I'm too fast.
Slow it down, Dad.
Team drink.
Mm-hmm.
Gulp?
We love that chocolate milk.
Hi, Mal.